Authorities in South Jersey have identified the human remains found last night in Washington Township. They belong to 62-year-old Michael Miller, who was reported missing nearly a year ago. The remains were discovered by a person passing through the woods behind Miller's apartment complex. Autopsy results are pending.